Elementary level.
How about now? Let's see here. Well, I know I'm there a little bit. Just a little bit, I imagine. Oh, excellent. Good. Welcome. Welcome to the impromptu stream where I'm going to try and run some faults and prepare for update 9, which comes out on Sunday. Hopefully. Not tomorrow, Sunday. Next Sunday. Hopefully. Maybe we'll be joined by others. We'll see. Thank you for anyone lurking in the chat. Thank you for Archivist for coming in, moderating at the very least. Need much more stone. About 7300. Update 9 looks pretty great. It's gonna be basically a brand new game, guys. I'm going through builds in my head. Talk to everyone about doing kind of multi. Oh, apparently I have stuff in here. Apparently, I ran a vault and forgot to empty. But talking to people about doing multiplayer builds and having reasons to not just have everyone, go their own way in a vault. It's gonna be great. Control of this. I mean. I need to set up an auto backpack so there's some. Oh, berries. I have sweet berries auto yet. Nope. Do have 110 in here though. It's true, they are. There are enough builds going on that I think we will be able to all be in the same room and actually helping and. Should be fine. It's weird to see everything out of the corner of my eye on the second screen. It's where chat is and also OBS. Could watch on OBS if I wanted to. Excellent. I need to automate that plant, whether it's in botany pots or whatever, I don't care. I think I made another botany pot for something that was a little weird. Oh yeah, coral. I made coral. So I have one more spot. But I don't know that I have the carbon to do it. It's true. I don't have a drawer with these. Go make one. And Lapis? I think I have Lapis on the system. Chains here and then keep emptying. Oh my. Stuffs. Oh, I found a chromatic cave. Forgot about that. Are you excited for 9 Archivist? You've been watching as well. It's going to be pretty great. For those who don't know, the last update was what, the 14th, I think? And then they promised us the other update for like a while. And now it's finally coming. Which is fine. They had to rewrite like the entire code for abilities. So I understand it taking a while, as it were. Right. Gear rolls on stream. Weird. Weird. Oh, nice. Let's turn this down a little bit. Not badge, not badge. Think we have enough. Ooh, a facet.
Funding money to
Oh.
that's more.
Let's save that for now because I'm not entirely sure what the new jewel tank changes are going to do. Right. All right. Normally I would do Soul Flame for the first one, but I think we're just going to jump into it. See what happens. We do have a skill point, though. This page is so much bigger going forward. It's going to be great. Five or more mana. I don't want to get used to a higher heal because 8 is the max going forward. Yeah. So mana increase 3 for dash. You know what, honestly, I think we're just gonna leave it for now.
It's true though that I'm pretty sure that
All right. 7-0 chat, here we go.
I'm pretty sure he's a teacher of private school at the first.
Ooh, no. Oh, and it's void, dear Lord.
Just press very, press very
27 minutes. No buckets. I always forget buckets. War room, war room. We do like war rooms. Oh boy. There's a shulker somewhere. I don't want to deal with you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not exactly excited about it. More than anything, I really just want to see if there are going to be any echoes in here. What do I need? Sacks? Well, there's one sack out of five. Don't want to go that way. I just realized why it's so bright. I forgot that I use. Oh. Uh-oh, shulker. Oh, dang it. Don't get too high, don't get too high. Ooh, too high. Bummer. Alright, we need living, gilded, I need jade to go away. So all the special ones plus. So basically anything but, oop, there's an echo ore. Continue, continue. Ah, shulker bullet hit me. That is why. It's the only bad thing about shulkers. That's all they do. Oh, and if they hit themselves, they can't multiply. Roll of these useless. Coins are good. I don't know where that dude is. I heard him. Okay, blood vials. We got six from that. Okay. Jade, I need you to go off for now. Thank you. I don't know where he keeps putting them, but they're not coming at me. Weird. This way. Oh boy. I'm not gonna do this fast enough. Creeper eyes? Nope. That'd have been huge. Oh, I don't have that color anymore. Well, either way, it's not a Gorgonite door. Ding ding, soul bird. Oh, I didn't realize I was so low on mana. Oh, yeah. Nothing. Oh, badge. That was bad. I didn't even notice that. Bomber.
And I've heard that.
Another treasure tour. Night vision wore off. So bondage. This vault is so dark. Oh man. I missed night vision real. Real badge. We have any spider charms? We have one out of four. Yeah, we're probably just running to the end and running back, honestly. This is a lot darker than I think it was originally. Ooh, ores though. And even if it's gonna be freemium, I might try and turn these on for a second. It might help. Oh, there we go. Little framey, maybe, and I apologize for that, but I can see with the shaders. You should be scared. But also, do you see just like the black opal available? Ugh, locked one. Still good. Remind me when I get out of here, Archivist, that I need to make a new magnet. I'm using like some level zero magnet I found. Oh boy. Oh boy. I think that's good. Did that too soon? Iskall did a Thorns build earlier today, and he got a Void Theme, and the Endermen just killed themselves when they hit him, and I thought that was great. Because they are fast. A saddlebag, not a sack. Uh-oh. Well, that was time. Whoops. Hi, Chess Squirrel. Welcome to the solo stream. It's awkward. Ores? Ores? No, not ore.
Because, like, okay, let's say you're staying at Gen 6. Now the job is in.
So far, I do have an echo ore, which is nice. This might be another ore room, which could be nice. Other than that, no, not really. Oh, nope, not an ore room. Next one. Good. Oh man, we'll wait for the ads. Oh, this is the end. Yeah, we're just gonna head back. Uh-oh. Did y'all see all those numbers show up? Means there's elites. Of course it's you. It's always you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run, run. Spiders, spiders. Anytime I'm low on time. It's always the elite spider that shows up. Alright, cool. That's done. I think void vaults are just, whoa. Oh, did I just go the wrong way? That's hilarious. I've just been running the wrong way. That makes more sense. Like, did they make void vaults specifically smaller? No, there it was. All right. Oh boy. Seven 40 and hoping I'm heading back. The 5 sacks was just brutal. So hopefully I just don't run into any more void liquid because I keep doing. Oh, it is, isn't it? Yeah, we're at 7 minutes. 7:20. This room is incredibly dangerous in the avoid vaults. No. Thanks. Oh gosh. Oh, you would. Fine. Hide here. Yes, you go away. Whoa. That's a lot of guys. That's a lot of guys. That's a lot of. Oh, I really gotta stop getting into liquid. Oh, bummer, guys. Ready to cry. No, it's not bad. 108 gold. I think we have that right now, actually. Yeah, and I didn't have any mana. Badge. 10 gold. Let's just see what we're at. There we go.
And now I'm just thinking about, and I was just like one cross.
That's that should do it, right? 100, that's even more than I need. Not anymore. About to buy a ghost back. Did my pants end up in here? No, they would have ended up somewhere else. There they are. There we go. We're back. Alright, let's see if it was worth it. First, we'll get rid of all the. Oh, I didn't put the. This one back. Is that a revive scroll? An aura scroll? Oh, I haven't even seen one of those. Okay, let's go back down here. All right, some carbon. We do love carbon. That's all from there. The one Echo Ore I think might be the best thing that we got out of there. I mean, I do like mod boxes and stuff, but that's a great jewel, actually. Look, we even got some of our gold back. Grab this out. I think this is going to be the only one. Yeah. 9 silver even. So yeah, at least. No, wait. That's not what I want to do. No, 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 no. Let's do that. All right. This helmet has 296. Yeah, I think that's fine. Puffer fish. Deep slate, huh? Okay, wheat seeds. That's always trouble anymore. Copper. Thanks. I need to send stuff to the Dingus Cave to get some farmers.
It is that it has to pass this
Right, I don't have the quantity valve there. Well, there's over 64. That's the entangler that Jamunky gave me. I thought I put these in here. I should. Yeah, there's less important information on that side, right? Changing stram up in the middle. Magnets. This is the one. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. This is gonna get loud. Headphoners, beware. Right. We again. So what I would chat. See if we can keep the shaders on. Okay. That's totally doable with bonus ornates. This is not nearly as scary, guys. Take it back. What is that? What did I just witness? Argus, did you see that? There was a dancing cricket. I have no idea what that was. I have no idea what that was. I don't know if I've seen anyone get that. I hope that wasn't like some secret. Let it play out and don't let the mobs kill it and get, you know, Omega armor or something. I don't know. That was exciting. For sure. All All right, did we get a crack roll? Of course not.
But that's still though, European male. Still have to come from.
Right, that was crazy.
He knows.
There's a lot going on right there, so. But it doesn't seem like it's something that would just be like Alex's mobs or something like that either. Oh, there's another one still. I keep thinking maybe if I like kill all of it, if like something will happen. Oh boy, oh boy. I didn't actually think something was going to be back here. Okay. Did I get this one? Awesome. All right, cool. And we leave. Wow. What a room. What a room. Again, I don't know if I'm actually going to complete this, but. Oh boy. Ornates. I really shouldn't go for a bunch of ornates, but also, like, you know, it's bonus ornates. Oh, good, killed it. I do need that. And two red scrolls. Not bad, not bad. Oh, what's this? What's this? I think it's a Xenium. Xenium ore. Okay, we're looking for a Gorgonite door, so if you happen to see one as I'm running by, see a door, let me know. Cracked pearls? No. It's a Bogomite door. Is this another dungeon? I don't think so. Yeah, that's what I expected the last one to be like. And on.
His face looks pretty rough. I assume that's because of the number of times he hit. But his face is like pretty sketchy.
That is not a fizzle spawner. Oh boy, neither is this.
Somebody like that. And they're just like, I hate it because he's had a very successful career. He's like, and then he was an actor. And then he was a politician of California. That's pretty tough to be.
Oh, that was if it was fun. Okay.
California. That's pretty good to give you an impressive career, right there.
I shouldn't be wasting my time with all this stuff. Try and complete his gear. Gear is good. Archivist, what is the ability you are most looking forward to that you've seen? Mine is the warp dash, honestly. This way. Whoops. I have two of those, so I need coins. I need everything still. Oh, there was a scroll. Oh, gosh. Oh boy. Is that what's happening? There's another spawner right around here. Sheesh. Okay. Scroll, yes. Crack pearl, no. Can't ninja this, apparently. Let's move on. We need coins and we need ores. Coins and ores.
What woman is having sex with the wrong man? The matter of I don't understand how that works. We're supposed to think that the same women are having sex with living in here, and that's how the matter works.
Okay.
I just meant X, like more than one.
Don't think there's any coins. Oh, that's bad. Living. Oh boy. Oh, hey. You're kidding me right now. This is actually really good. I think drowned is my. Bounty. There's not enough drowned here. But still. Success. Yep. Mark. Fun. We're not going to do that. Nope. Mm-hmm. No, Tobin. Nope. Maybe. Green door, not our door. Come on. No. None of these are what I want. I think that is, though, actually. Oh, nope. Oh, boy. Oh, I missed the healing cloud. Bummer. Alright. 8 minutes. Oh, 8 minutes. How close are we? We have one thing, I think, basically. Bummer. Oh boy. Oops. Just wooden. Would I have to find an ore room and get 5 bone shards plus a cracked pearl in 7 minutes? I mean, it's possible. I feel like the pearl is the hardest. Well. It's the Omega, so of course it's hard. How dare you? Should I spec coin stacks? Yeah, no. I'm going. Ooh. Okay. Yep. Ooh, common plus shield. I'll take. Nope. That is the way home. I don't even think. Yeah, I'm not gonna spec coins until we find ores. At this point, I don't even know if it'd be worth it, even if we found ores. Minutes. Oh, we got them. Ooh, these are ores, though. Can't even think what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Okay, cool. Alright. That was a. Or we got for bone shards too. 3 minutes. Really have time for them to not be fizzle spawners. Oh no, I already did that one. Okay, cool. Bone shards four. I do want to go this way. Did we get it? Nope. Okay. Ooh. That's not good. At least it went into a bag. Whoops. Yeah. I should probably be grabbing out some QEs, but you know, what's life without a little danger? Minute 38. I think this room might actually be one too far. Yeah, this room is one too far. So we'll just go backwards. Go right and get out. Yes, you. This is not a bad vault by any means, anyways. Already got that. No cracked pearl. This is a bummer. I don't have coin piles, really. $10,000 experience, 110 chests looted. We got that elite drowned. Bonus ornate, so 45 ornates. This, try to put that back in there. All right. Actually, we'll throw that in there. Need to remember to empty that. All right, 158 plating. A helmet, chest piece. And a shield. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's just roll those real quick. Ooh, a grizzly helmet. 16 armor, 10% increase. That's a very good helmet. Durability has something and repair slots. But honestly, there's very little that I would like need to change on that. Maybe just the tiers of some stuff. Nope, you already have a helmet. Guess it goes in the box. And don't care about those other two. Ah, my hammer. Good. Let's just throw a rock in there and see where we're at. Try and do one more. Oh. And the eggs too. Oh boy. So eggs and copper again. How many chickens are here? And we got 64 eggs. Woof. Alright, it's gonna take a minute. Let's yell this out. We'll take keep this one. Copper. That was the other one. Ooh, nice.
Do those. Where's the eggs already yet? Not that big.
I don't even understand it. Yeah.
Oh, we had our max on polished Bloodstone too. Oh, nice. These are not loading correctly. Fun, fun. Yes, we did it. Do it on this side. Yes. Oh, good. You're gonna need to do it one more time. It was like maybe 10:41. So we can do. I think we get to go to the Dingus Cave for this, actually.
So he was doing that, but he rolled
Look at the fishes. I forgot about the fishes.
we leave that on the counter, and again, it's a real simple stage, but again, if it was real life, you know, he's already, he's being tested, he's doing something. So she comes in, she sees it, she erases the number of the glass part, and we have saved 1,219 days with no rain, and then leaves it. And he comes in and sees it, and again, simply, only because he's going to get an access. And he just goes, damn it, Marcel.
He has a spot. Norville, if you're watching, I am taking some of your netherrack as part of our deal. The shop will be up soon, TM, to replace it. I have it ready to copy and paste. Look. Just haven't done it. Ooh, that wasn't even enough. Good, good. Three minutes. I guess bone meal, the flour. Yes, thank you. Actually, I don't think I need to do it that way. I think I just need some oat meal. Oh, we need to repair the helmet now. Yeah. I think actually, if I just put that one, does that work? It does. There we go. Now we just wait till we're out of bone meal. That was a lot of sunflowers, guys. Should start setting up the automated on the eggs and stuff too. Just a little bit of netherrack. The Dingus Cave has netherrack, maybe. Oh, I think he's generating, like, yeah, he's generating all the ores right now. Titania's fun stuff, guys, let me tell you. He must have moved on to another project, because normally this is putting out cakes. So I guess we'll just go borrow another stack. Well, really. Yeah.
That should work that way.
Right, one more time. And I think I like the helmet enough to where I'm more repaired at all. Gear should be fine. The chest plate should be fine.
Perfect. Let's start it off.
All right. Here we go again. Maybe one we can complete would be nice. 7-0. Oh. I mean, it's Elixir, so let's see what happens. Ores are good. I mean, there were four of the unique gems here in this small POI, so I can't complain too much. Did not notice that a withers were among them. That was unfortunate. Okay. Oh, I didn't even notice about the elixir on what was good. That was a lot of Ashium. I think ores are okay. It doesn't seem like any mob is dropping it in particular. So that is hugely sad. I don't know if I've ever completed an elixir vault where I get nothing from mobs. Guess that wasn't terrible. Continuing on. Bummer. It's gonna be like what, 150 something gold probably. $144. Boomer. Not enough. Well, I think on that one, I'm gonna actually call it for tonight. As while I do have some backup gear, it's not great. And all my other stuff is on there. So, I do have a log here right now. It's fucked up. Oh, one second.